see producing as your first day of like discovering the whole thing, discovering everything, discovering buttons and that you don't really know what they do, but you turn them on and then there's like this crazy sound or it gives this crazy effect. Always do that, never stop. Like for instance, like old school, I made that track by accident and I put this sound in there, kind of messed with the sound, messed with effects, like everything on it. I really like distorted it and it's actually a super stupid joke, but it turned out to be a super big success. Just do whatever feels good and don't always use your eyes while producing. Always listen to your ears. Like, does it sound good? Does it have a good sound? That's all that matters. Don't really go too much into workflow or too much into rules of producing. The fun thing about music is that it has no rules. So just be creative, do whatever you like. That's the most important advice I can give you guys.